والله العظيم, it is a scary hadith, but I need to mention it because we have young brothers and old brothers and we're all in need of guidance. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions this hadith in the narrator Thawban radiallahu anhu. The Rasul says, لَأَعْلَمَنَّ أَقْوَامًا مِنْ أُمَّتِي. I know people from my ummah, from the Muslims. يَأْتُونَ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ بِحَسَنَاتٍ أمثال جبال تهامة بيضاء. They will come in the day of judgment with good deeds the size of mountains glowing bright. So the Rasul says, فيجعلها الله هباء منثورا. And yet Allah رب العزة will make it disappear like husks of rice. You know, it just blows away in the wind. هباء منثورا. All their deeds will disappear. So the Sahabi asks, Ya Rasul, describe them to us so we don't do what they do. So the Rasul said, Ama innahum min ikhwanikum. They are from your brothers. Wa min jildatikum. And from your tribesmen. And they're not ordinary Muslims. Wa ya'khudhuna min al-layli kama ta'khudhun. They are people who wake up in the middle of the night and pray as you pray. But what is the problem? وَلَكِنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ إِذَا خَلَوْا بِمَحَارِمِ اللَّهِ إِنْتَهَكُوهَا. But they are people when in seclusion they transgress against the limits of Allah. Think Muslim when he and she is alone in a room and there's a screen and a laptop and a computer and a phone, they transgress against the limits and boundaries of Allah Rabbul Azza. The poem says it beautifully. أَمَسْتَحْيَيْتَ تَعْصِينِي إِذَا مَا قَالَ لِي رَبِّي أَمَسْتَحْيَيْتَ تَعْصِينِي وَتُخْفِ الذَّنْبَ عَنْ خَلْقِي وَبِالْعِسْيَانِ تَأْتِينِي. If my Lord were to ask me, did you have no shame from me? أَمَسْتَحْيَيْتَ تَعْصِينِي. Did you have no shame in disobeying me? وَتُخْفِ الذَّنْبَ عَنْ خَلْقِي. And you kept your sin hidden from my creation. وَبِالْعِسْيَانِ تَأْتِينِي. And you came with your sins to me. You're afraid of a cat coming into your room, but you are not afraid that I was watching. So if your sin, listen to me Muslims, because I need to clarify this. If the sin in seclusion happens out of weakness and out of a slip, and it is not jurrah against Allah Rabbul Izzah, that is an ordinary sin. But if you sin recognizing and aware that the Lord is watching, and yet you still don't care and persist, then you have fallen in courage against Allah Rabbul Izzah, and then Allah will delete the deed. So my dear brothers, as was the condition of our predecessors, concentrate in my Allah Rabbul Izzah grant me and you tawfiq, not only on doing the deed, and may Allah grant you the capacity to do a lot of khair, but concentrate on the deed being accepted after it is done, and may Allah Rabbul Izzah accept from me and from you.